For Ben Hooper, this isn't just another day at the beach. The 38-year-old Brit is preparing to embark on an epic aquatic quest to swim the Atlantic Ocean.
So I sat there and thought, right, I'm going to do this. Now, how the hell do I do it? And that was 3.5 years ago.
Next month, Hooper will set off for Dakar, Senegal, attempting to swim all the way across the Atlantic to the coast of Brazil, a straight-line distance of more than 1,600 nautical miles. His actual route will be even longer to account for currents and drift. To get there, the former policeman plans to swim up to 10 hours a day over approximately 140 days. Along the way, he'll face the threat of sharks, jellyfish, powerful currents and monster waves.
And obviously every day, the ocean, she will predict what happens.
A safety and support team will follow Hooper closely for every stroke, and he'll get to sleep aboard the team's boat. If he succeeds, this would be a world record, making Hooper the first person to ever swim across the ocean.
Every bloody mile, okay, whether it kills me or not, every single mile has to be swum, and then I'll be happy.
It's a monumental feat, especially when you know that Hooper nearly drowned in a swimming pool when he was 5 years old. Now he swims up to 40 kilometres a day, and while some critics doubt he can make it across the Atlantic on his first attempt, Hooper says he won't give up.
And what I say is, if I don't make this, as long as I have at least one leg and one arm, I will bloody do it again, and I will get it done.
Hooper says he's more than ready to take the plunge, and he plans to head out to sea November the 1st. Robyn Curnow, CNN.